Hello, friends. My name is Hydro Vlogs, and I'm going to be recounting my walk across North Carolina. So I started out in Kana, Virginia, came in across the border, and went down to Mount Airy. From there, I went down to Pilot Mountain, then to Pinnacle, King, Roll Hall, down to Winston-Salem, where the ground is really wet here, and so I tied my hammock up to the bridge support beams, and it worked really well. Improvise, adapt, and overcome. From Winston-Salem, down to Wahlberg, up to High Point, down to Archdale, Randleman, and then down to Asheboro, then to Seagrove, Bisco, and Norman, where I sat at this fountain for about 8 hours, charging my phone up, and I wrote an entire book, which you can find on my Wattpad. I will leave a link in the description. From there down to Ellerby, then to Rockingham, Hamlet, and finally across the state border in South Carolina and got into Sherrah. All right, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you to the Patreons, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out, everybody.